Quincy, what's it feel like maybe starting spring a little bit later than maybe you normally have the last few years, with getting more time in the weight room and just more actual football work before spring camp even starts?
Yeah, you know, it's an adjustment. You know, we started a little later than usual, like you said. So just coming out here and taking every day one step at a time and just trying to grow from each day.
What are you personally trying to work on and to improve your game as a receiver?
I want to be consistent. So the whole thing for me this spring is consistency, just being the same player each and every day.
Year four of the Barkley era, I guess. What are you most excited about with spring ball getting underway?
Our vision finally coming to play. You know, he's laid the foundation for us. He's told us which direction we want to go into. Now it's just time to take it in full force.
Are you seeing that on the grass like today?
Yes, sir. You know, especially him taking on the role as the DC. You know, you're seeing different things on defense, and like the things he was coaching year three, year two is finally coming to fruition now that he can take that role and he can manipulate it how he wants it.
What's that like?
It's kind of crazy because, you know, he's the head coach and then he's the DC. So one minute he's trying to coach you, one minute he's talking junk, you know, trying to coach up the defense. So, you know, it's kind of crazy. It's an adjustment, but it's a great adjustment. You know, they came in and they were just trying to get ready to work. The coaching staff, they took us in, they put the plan in front of us, and now we're just trying to step into it. We're trying to figure it out, you know, learn on the fly, because it's a lot of things at once, but, you know, we're trying to get ahead of that curve. My role just like trying to gather everybody, you know, get everybody on one accord, you know, everybody to take it full force, everybody try to buy in.
Quincy,